If you feel like a qualification match 43, Space Explorers Between the Lines. 3, 2, 1, go!
And as our robots are off and moving, here we are in match number 43. An interesting strategic decision by both the Blue Alliance and Red Alliance. They've chosen to place mostly hatch panels on that cargo ship. We'll see if that decision benefits their scores as the teleop period begins. 133, Bert, all the way from Bonnie Eagle Robotics Technology School, drops off that hatch panel on the lowest level of the Red Alliance rocket. 238, the Crews and Crusaders, picking up a hatch panel as well. We'll see where they bring it. 2370, the iBots, grabbing control of that piece of cargo. 5735, the Control Freaks, not yet done, have control of the hatch panel as well. We'll bring it over to the middle of the field. Looks like they're going to try and place it on the Blue Alliance rocket. Make it look easy. They drop it off on the lowest level. 40-41, your Iron Tigers dropping off a piece of cargo into the lowest level of the Red Alliance rocket. 133, Bert looking to seal off that Red Alliance rocket. They have almost every single hatch panel placed. Looking to drop off number 6. And even though 5735 screams in to play some defense, they manage to stick it. 40-41, the Iron Tigers heading to the middle level of the Red Alliance rocket. They're going to try and drop off another piece of cargo, and they do. Oh my goodness. That hatch panel almost falls to the floor, but it stays strong for now. 5735 doing what they've done all competition, taking control of this match, playing their signature defense over on Bert. Looking to bring down that cycle time and perhaps prevent this Red Alliance rocket from earning a ranking point. 238, the Crusaders from Manchester, New Hampshire, just drop a hatch panel in their attempt to place it on the rocket. And over on the far side of the Red Alliance field, 4909, the Bionics and the Iron Tigers place hatch panel after cargo piece after hatch panel after cargo piece to try and score that Red Alliance rocket. They've got just 20. Seconds remaining. Are they going to go for the ranking point? That whistle blows, meaning we have 20 seconds left. Red Alliance has about a 20-point lead on the Blue Alliance. We'll see if they hold on. Oh my goodness. Bert needs one more piece of cargo to get that ranking point. They've got 5 seconds remaining. They're going for broke. They send it home. Red Alliance takes home a ranking point. Blue Alliance does the same. Oh my goodness. Look at those scores. 83-83 unofficially. Blue Alliance earns the ranking point for their habitat climbs. Red Alliance earns the ranking point for their rocket ship build. We'll see if those stick. It's been what a nail biter. Who takes this one home? Red Alliance! 95-83. Cargo and hatch panels making the biggest difference here for the Red Alliance. In fact, they had almost both of the rockets all the way filled. They were short by one cargo piece on the far side. All six of our teams taking home at least one ranking point.